Family members say he was out for blood. The man accused of killing his aunt and her 17-year-old daughter had a violent past, and they fear he might have harmed more people had he not been stopped. News 13's Rebecca Atkins is live in the Newsplex with the story. Rebecca?
Well, Dean, just hours ago, that suspect died in a Colorado hospital, but today I spoke with his aunt, who says the night of the murders, he also tried to kill her.
Something went wrong that night.
Family of Deborah Montaño and her daughter Irisa are trying to figure out what happened inside their Westside apartment where the two were found brutally murdered yesterday morning.
They're just beautiful people that love life.
That's Deborah Montaño's sister, Ramona. Her nephew, Dustin Montaño, was shot by Fort Morgan deputies yesterday in Colorado. They say he was the suspected killer. He died early this evening.
He had been living up there for 2-3 months with her in the apartment. I mean, they just got along so good. I would have never seen this coming.
Montaño spent 8 years in prison for manslaughter in Texas. Since then, Ramona says Montaño bounced around from family members and heavily used drugs.
He was like atheist. He didn't believe in God. He said he was one of the devil's angels.
She also says he'd made threatening comments leading up to the killings.
The last 2 months, he was texting me and my sister that he was going to kill us and that. But I thought, oh, no, he's just in a drug rage mood.
She says the night before her sister and niece were found dead, Montaño had it out for her, texting her that he was going to kill her. Then at around 10 o'clock Wednesday night, she says he showed up at her house in Las Vegas.
He couldn't figure out how to open the gate. He was all shaking it and he was just pure evil.
She says he threatened her while trying to get inside her house.
He was banging on the window, said that he was going to kill me and my family and kill all my brothers and sisters and then go back to Louisiana to kill his dad.
Montaño says now she's focused on mourning the loss of her loved ones.
APD has finally confirmed that Montaño was the suspect they were looking for in the murders. They say the mother and daughter were stabbed to death. Dean, back to you.
Rebecca, thank you. Family of the mother and daughter say their services will be held in Las Vegas.